our foundation has been working almost 20 years with NGOs and professional filmmakers. I'm sure that tell a story in a visual way is the most fascinating new adventure for NGOs today. After the selection process, almost 50 NGO representatives participated in our New Era, New Adventure workshop in 4 Visegrad countries. During the workshop, they learned visual narration techniques and they got familiar with editing tools which are easily accessible on internet and their cell phones.
And we were so surprised that this project was so well heard, I think. We got almost 130 applications from all cities in Poland, almost, like all over the country.
Ebben a szobában tároljuk most a dolgainkat, amíg ilyen átmeneti állapot van. Egyébként ebben a szobában szintén fejlesztő foglalkozások lesznek, de olyan gyerekekkel, akik nem tudnak figyelni, hogyha sokan vannak körülöttük. Alapvetően a programunk gyerekekkel dolgozik, gyerekeket hivatott támogatni. És az egész azért jött létre, mert én azt gondolom, hogy ezeknek a gyerekeknek szükségük van ránk.
And we try to show them how the visibility is important. They have very important message to give, but they don't have time or possibility to show it in the best way. And I think that they learn not only the technical skills, but also the way of thinking of their projects to be heard better.
In the second part of the project, we organized the pitch forum, which was a good opportunity for participants to show their stories and their videos and meet professional filmmakers, journalists and donors.
It was very important for me that I had possibility to present my organization. Pitching gave me the chance to inform how huge is problem with cyberbullying.
Tam dużo lajków i chcę być
popularny. Moje zdjęcie za dużo.
To nie jest fajne.
Nawet jak je wykasuję z internetu, to nie zniknie. Jeżeli masz coś jeszcze do powiedzenia, to teraz.
Właściwie twoje zdanie mnie nic nie obchodzi.
Nie mam zamiaru z tobą rozmawiać.
Natychmiast!
Usuwaj!
To, co zrobiłaś, to było już przegięcie, naprawdę.
Myślę, że nigdy mi nikt nie stawił zdjęcie do internetu bez mojej zgody?
Po prostu mówię ci moje zdanie.
And it was also very useful to participate in a marketing workshop preparing us to this pitching, that it showed me how we should communicate with our environment. I think that should be more a project like New Era, New Adventure, because they are very useful for NGOs.
This pitch was really exciting on a personal level to try myself out in a situation like that. And I think it was a great opportunity to raise awareness about what we are doing within the house. And I think the audience was really nice, friendly, and they asked a lot of questions. So it's a good opportunity to build our network.
What we are thinking now at the end of the project, that we think that this was a big success, but also that there is such a big need that we need to continue it and to help more and more organizations.
I have been a broadcast journalist for 20 years. I wanted to make a piece about a domestic abuse victim, and at that time I had no idea about the steps, the psychological facts that I should have been aware of when I was trying to interview this person and cover her life. Later on, an NGO taught me everything I need to know as a journalist about how to treat domestic abuse victims. That made a humongous difference in my life. That was when I realized that you don't try to interview and deal with a situation, a phenomenon, where you try with your best intentions to make social change without the expertise and knowledge of those who've been dealing with those people and those phenomena their whole lives. And that's when I learned that what you just did today is the most important thing when filmmakers try, even with their best intentions, to make a difference. You have to have the expertise of those who deal with those people. And they need the expertise of those who know how to tell a story through film. So it's a cooperation, very, very important. And this is the future of documentary making and news making. So I'm really honored that I could be part of it.